Chloe, and today I'm going to show you how to take an inexpensive, basic side table, one that you get at a secondhand store, and update it for your dorm room with two pops of color and some different shapes. So let's get started. Try another combination, maybe even your school's colors, and just have fun with it.